spot.
Hey guys, it's Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the Palmrest Touchpad on an Inspiron 153542. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon.
Slide the latches over to unlock the battery. Lift the battery out of the laptop. Remove the screw. Remove the access door. Remove the optical drive screw. Remove the optical drive. Remove the screws. Using a flathead screwdriver, carefully push the keyboard locking tabs in to loosen the keyboard. Carefully turn the keyboard over and unplug the keyboard cable. Remove the Palmrest screws. Unplug the Palmrest cables. Remove the Palmrest. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.